All right, you guys, we are
Raider. It's okay.
Raider is super, super, super anxious.
What's that?
She'll calm down.
Anyways, we are on our way to the Mateo Christmas.
Yes, Mateo / Deanda Christmas.
And
Jessica is, this is the first year that Jess has not spent Christmas with her family. So this is a big deal, guys.
It must mean I love you.
Aww.
Guys, you know how, like, everyone has, like, a celebrity of a family? Like, you know, like, you wake up, everybody's waiting to see what you're gonna wear, what you're doing, what time you're gonna show up. The celebrity of her family is actually me.
Yeah, everyone's pretty excited that Jess is coming home, even though she pranked me and told me she wasn't coming home. Guess what? She's coming home.
Yeah.
So we are going to drive about 6 hours to get to the bay, and we're going to take you all along for a Christmas vlog.
A little bit of a vlog.
All right.
Peace.
Peace.
Is that good, Raider? Kiss you
on a Thursday. After 6 hours, maybe 6 and a half, we finally made it to the bay.
I don't even know what to say.
Jess has to pee. And friendly reminder. Actually, not even a reminder. This is actually a good time for me to chat with you guys. So Jessica's going to the restroom. As I mentioned earlier, Jessica got me good with her little prank. I'm gonna get her back. I have spoken to every family member. First and foremost, I spoke to my grandma, and I feel like my grandma is the best person to come up with a plan with, because Jessica will believe everything if it's coming from my grandma. Like, how could my grandma steer her wrong? My grandma Sherry is a literal angel. So I had a little FaceTime with my grandma. My grandma actually came up with some pretty good ideas as to what we were going to do to prank Jess. Spoke to my cousin Lindsay, got everyone on board. So plan is we're going to my Auntie Desi's for Christmas Eve. And I have some people assigned to hide phones in the living room. And what we're going to do is my grandma is going to start it by, before we have dinner, my grandma's basically going to say, okay, everybody, it's time for our ritual. This prank has been done, so I'm not going to say that I'm the OG person that came up with it, but we are going to do the Pledge of Allegiance, and we're going to make her stand at the front near the Christmas tree with some American flags. And this is actually my grandma's brilliant idea. She said, what if we said the Pledge of Allegiance and we kept going and then we stopped and we let them continue? So it's gonna be hilarious. I think she may catch on. And she's coming in really quickly. Okay, bye-bye. How was it?
It's a glorious pee.
It's very quick.
I know, I was like.
All right, Bimmy, you ready to see my family?
Ta-da.
Raider's definitely ready.
Bam here, what's up? Come on, Ash.
All that. This is my girlfriend.
No, you better back up.
What are you doing?
Leilani.
Look
at, you want to see? Look at yourself.
Look at yourself.
Whoa.
Oh, you like it, huh?
Say cheese.
Say cheese.
Cheese.
Wait, not the Maybach and bring your Maybach.
Hey. All right, we are at my old middle school, which now my nephew Cameron goes to, and we got my sisters here. Here we go. There's Ashley, who you guys probably already saw on the vlog. We got Melissa over here. Where you at? Melissa over here. She's hiding. This is Cameron's mother.
Hello.
And you know, we got word that there have been some kids that have been not so nice to Cameron. So we're gonna stir shit up. But fun fact, Cameron has been a mega fan of Jess before he even knew that Jess and I were dating. And all of his friends love Jess and adore Jess, are big fans. Anyways, they don't believe him that Jess is his auntie. So we decided, you know what, let's take Cameron out to lunch so all of his friends can see that
Yeah. Jess is his auntie.
Cameron's my little boyfriend.
Yeah. Whoa. Okay. I don't know about all that, but apparently one of the kids DM'd Jess and was like, are you really Cameron's aunt?
They're about to find out.
They're about to find
out.
We're
real close over here.
So we'll vlog some of that, but we're not going to get any of these little bullies in the video, so.
Are we?
You think he's going to be shy?
Yeah. 100%. Because I told him we can eat on the benches over there, and he was like, no, I'll just meet you at the gate.
Oh, you think he's like a little bit embarrassed?
Yeah.
Or?
No, I don't think he's embarrassed. I think he's more so excited. He's been excited for you guys to come.
Oh.
And have lunch with him.
What were the kids saying to him? They were like, oh, we don't believe you?
Yeah. No, Jess isn't your aunt.
My little celebrity girlfriend.
Stop.
That's the thing, too, is that Jess hates this. Hates it so much. Hates being any center of attention at all.
Baby.
All right, literally all of these kids don't even believe it, but now they're all crowding Cameron. Look at it. They're all...
I swear.
Yeah, I just want to get a quick little... Look at, they're all...
Go in there and talk to Cam.
I know. They're all crowding him like, oh my god.
These little kids, literally when they saw Jess, they're all whispering to each other, and then one of the kids is like,
they're like, she actually got cake in real life. We didn't get to go on there, so I had to blow Cameron a kiss. And they were like, they turned around and they were like.
And then the one little boy yelled,
yes!
I'm dead.
Oh, baby. Preteen's dreams over here.
Squeeze those cheeks. Four.
Ready? Lunges. Go.
It's like you guys are in a music video or some shit. Hey. Hey.
Can't do it next time.
Okay, wait, let me make
So Jess is learning how to. Jess is prepping for our future children.
Hi, Dad.
Girlie, we did it. High five.
Yay!
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 We did it.
Yay!
Yay!
Give her knuckles. Give her knuckles.
Knuckles. She was like, you about to change me?
Wait, what about your pants?
Girl, my ovaries just exploded.
Mommy.
Cameron, what did your friends say?
They didn't believe me.
So they didn't believe you until what?
Until she came.
Hey.
And what did they say after, though?
But I saw your hands, like, you were sitting down eating, and then they were all crowding around you. What were they saying at that time?
What happened?
My friends, what's it called? They didn't believe me because they're like, oh, there's no way she's coming. You're such a liar. And what's it called? I was like, we'll see. Follow me to the gate at lunch. And then they came to the gate and they saw. They're like, oh crap! I thought you were lying.
What?
Turn around.
Just something little.
No.
Yeah. All right, y'all open.
That's not bad, though.
Holy shit! <that's random.
laughs> I love it. Shut the fuck up.
Oh shit! That's mine.
Babe, are you kidding me?
Oh, shit! I just noticed this right in place.
Question, who do you think is going to propose first, Jess or Danielle?
You!
Danielle.
What the heck? Why?
I mean, because you have been talking about it. And that's what I think.
Oh, Cameron, why do you think that?
I'm hoping this will be
really good. Because you like to have a lot more of an initiative.
Oh, really? Okay. There she goes. She can't seem to leave the soccer ball alone. There she goes.
Yes, can I? Who do you think is going to propose first?
Oh, Danielle. Danielle had this look about her, and I just knew. I knew from that moment she was so in love with Jess. And no, I'm serious, though. Like, there's
I know the opposite. I could tell by the way Jess looked at her.
Yeah. Oh, no, but there was a time when me and Danielle talked, just me and her, and the way she talked about her, I was like, this is the one. And I remember... question and I said, what's your intention? Remember, what's your intention? I said, at the end, you could marry me. I'm like, are you ready for that? And watch me, it's gonna happen.
Go, baby, go! That's it! That's it! We
sick.
It's the fact that Edgar walked away and started cleaning too.
Y'all are sick.
You're trying to mask it.
Yeah, you know, because I heard what was going on in the dialogue. He was like,
well,
this is
cut. You ready? Well, this wasn't even me. It was just YouTube.
It's Jen. You left the line.
All right, we just got to my Auntie Desi's. Jessica, are you nervous?
I'm not nervous at all.
Yeah, you've already met everybody pretty much on this side, but I've never brought anybody home for Christmas.
Oh, I love you.
I love you.
Merry Christmas, y'all.
Merry Christmas.
Hey, there we go. He's wearing the wrong jersey, but that's okay. Hey, look at that fit, though.
You're looking right. Purdy.
Look at that right fit, jersey. Though. You're looking purdy.
Oh, baby, you look so cute. Yeah, wait, a moment for Jessica's fit.
Baby.
Look at the fit, though. Look at the fit, though.
Cutie.
Oh, hey, look at the decorations.
Guys, we're doing a white elephant.
Watch we're doing a white elephant. Oh, shit, I just lost it.
Look at how cute. So cute. We're doing white elephant. We got
a Nike gift card.
Are we literally morphing into
All right, we're at my uncle's. Here we go. There it is. Hey, this is the fun side of the family.
Yeah,
right here, this corner is the fun side of the family. Hey, there we go, Courtney.
So before dinner, you know we have a family tradition. We have two new members to the family. So, Jeff.
Said I did it okay.
She said, okay, everyone, we're gonna gather for family tradition. She had a straight face the entire time, handed them American flags, and they were just ready to go. It was so good. You did so good, Granny.
I thought it was funny.
Tell what happened. Bruh. This bitch. She fucking pranked me, okay? But the thing is like, I was lit because I thought, like, they were doing some sort of special, like, announcement for us. And I was like, oh, bet. So me and Jordy get up there.
Who made you go up there?
Her grandma, which I am obsessed with her. So anything she says, I'm like, let's go. She's like, all right, we have two new family members. We need to have them go in front of the tree. It's a family tradition. So I'm like, oh, bet. Okay.
And her poker face was so good.
I get up there. She hands me a flag. I'm like,
bro, what the fuck is this? I thought, like, her family was, like, weird, deadass. Like, they really do this shit every year with new people? Like, this is some Get Out shit. She was just looking at me like, go ahead. I was like, oh, hell no. Then, midway through the song, not song, but through our anthem, everyone stops. I'm like, what the
The thing is like, it was you saying it, so I was like,
5 minutes to the next
The thought didn't cross my mind that it could be a prank. I'm like, this must be a tradition.
Like, why are there flags, though? Like, this doesn't seem like something they would do.
Well, no.
Maybe. Also, I kept looking at you. I'm like, usually you tell me everything about everything. So I'm like, why didn't you tell me about this? And now I know that you drew up the whole plan. I'm like, oh.
Granny is a real one.
Yeah,
Granny's a real one.
Next time I know, I'm calling you to prank her.
Yeah.
No, shut up. Shut up.